Always keeping an eye on the young, Motsi is their caretaker and educator. But there is little Motsi can do about Shamook. She will have to find her own way in the pack.
I wanted to be an impartial observer, but Lakota the Omega touched my heart. Always trying to please his brother the Alpha, hunched over, tail tucked in submission. I began spending a lot of time documenting Lakota. I noticed that although the pack always picked on him, they clearly cared about him, especially Motsi, who would stand by, making sure Lakota was okay. I realized there's a lot going on in the inner lives of wolves.
I kept trying to film Jamie and Lakota together. But every time I would turn the camera on, Lakota would become nervous and move away.
Jim experiments in an effort to make Lakota more comfortable. He replaces the movie camera with a smaller still camera and sets up further away, hoping to capture the growing bond between the Omega and Jamie.
Lakota took a big risk spending time with me. If the pack had caught him getting special attention, they would have attacked him. But sometimes we would just sit together. Once he took his paw, and he gently placed it on my shoulder, and gazed at me with those wise amber eyes of his. We sat that way for quite a while. From that moment, I was captivated by him, and I knew he would forever hold a special place in my heart.
With the Dutcher's move into the wolves' territory, the human and wolf worlds merge. Because Jim and Jamie are living with the pack, they witness behavior they couldn't have seen otherwise. For example, the comedy routine that takes place with food between Wayakin and her brother Wahats. Thinking no one is looking, greedy young Wayakin sneaks away with meat. Unaware, Wahats is watching. She quietly hides her secret stash in the bushes. Wahats tails her silently, perhaps suspicious of her bulging belly. But Wahats figures out that if he waits, his sister will do all the work. As soon as Wayakin leaves, Wahats dashes in and eats the hidden meat. From then on, Wayakin is always bewildered when she can't find her stash, unaware that her brother is outwitting her. Some winters are cold, but some are brutal. The Dutchers are consumed by daily chores and by life with the wolves. Half a decade will pass as a blur of seasons. Winter cold seems to melt suddenly into summer heat. Summer is quickly winter again.